Point is Dogs here playing Tower of Guns. We're gonna see if we can get to the boss this time. Nice way to start, lots of money. I'm just gonna quickly charge through the first couple layers of the tower. Stop and get some power ups from enemies, but I spent too much time killing all of them. Oh. Those guys. It's like hitting a pinata. Time. Back off. Whoa. Lots of spiky balls. Health up on the level 2. Let's see what item we picked up. Weaponized monkey wrench. Give that a try. Using that item boosted our level. It's a pretty handy item there. Let's see if there's anything cool down here. That room. Let's see a badge. And the difficulty increase. Speed up. Which is fine by me. Alright, you guys drop lots of good stuff. Magnet range, I like. Let's That was a good room. Oh, big cannon. Alright, we used our item and we are now up to level 5. Need to find something to spend our money on. There we go. Secret. What's in here? A whole lot of nothing. Charge rate. Oh gosh, this is gonna make me dizzy. That was pretty easy. And on to the next level. Side. Ouch. Some pretty dark levels. Unpleasant. Doomball. I do not like fighting the Doomball with this particular weapon. My bullets are rather slow. It's a little tight circuit in this one though. Opposite direction, shoot it head on. We use our special item. Oh, this down. Weapon is upgraded. Bunker Buster, that sounds promising. We'll keep that. Nice armor up. Useless room. All right, back up to level 5. Guys, what is hitting me? Jump and hit that. Nice. Open up. Headed out of there. I believe those blue areas are kind of like jelly. Just kind of get you stuck. Moving on. Oh gosh, two snow globe bros. Let's use the bunker buster. Thank you. big enemies coming in, and I'm getting stuck. Oh boy, it's getting pretty crowded in here. Alright, we did not make it all the way out. See if I unlocked anything new. Alright. So we got the new perk called Tunnel Rat. Get some extra speed, low armor, and we got a new gun. So we'll give that a try next time. Alright, well, thank you all for watching. And if you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks.